I'm Miguel Vieira. I'm here with Ibrahim Chilogueira, Dubai. And we're gonna show a transition from pass to take the back. Control the knee, control his leg with your hook. You're turning the ground, control the leg. You go with one hand inside the leg, deep, grabbing the belt. With this hand, you open the hand to use your weight. And you pull the guy to turn the back, you force him to turn the back. Once you turn, you grab the pants. So you go up and make your hook, really deep. When you make this, you drive the hook to both legs, make both hooks in the leg. And you drive his leg and the hand in the belt, grabbing the control the hip. So then you push it, make the hook, and you climb to hook the hip to control the upper body. Pushing it down, use my hook to control his leg. I dive inside, grab the bands, lift his hip, grab the pants. So I go attacking the back. But I have my hook deep. So I lift, grab the hook, push his hip, lift the hook, and I grab to his upper body. Make sure to work with the guys that are flexible. People doesn't want to give the side control. It's a good transition to go from the guard to the back.